Minority Whip John Cornyn spoke last night to members of Christians United for Israel in Washington, D.C., and said that Hagel is absolutely the wrong man for this job.
I cannot support a nominee for defense secretary who thinks we should be tougher on Israel and more lenient on Iran. We need a defense secretary who understands and fully appreciates the danger of a nuclear Iran and the importance of a strong U.S.-Israel alliance.